Hi, good morning. Hope everyone is doing well today. Sorry. I was listening to doing a sound check, so like I was hearing an echo and it's like, ooh, can't do it. Yeah. So today, back into Mario Kart, we got 6 out of 12 yesterday, so we're halfway there. We're on track. And I think we ended at a little over 9 hours, so we might get it in the 14, which would be so cool. Yeah, so let's go ahead and jump into it. Like I said, yesterday we ended off with 6 pins, so we added... There she goes, the banana, and then the special cup yesterday. So we have half of them done. Let's go ahead and get this baby on. Okay, nice. So we can go ahead, start the timer, and go. Okay, so I think I want to, kind of like yesterday, start off with one that we haven't touched yet. So, I know yesterday I did... A toad, I think. Let's try a different character. I kind of like the standard card, honestly. Yeah, we can go for this one. It's weird, the angle of the camera makes the shoulder look higher. I remember this used to be my favorite track when I played on the Wii. I used to hate the bats too. I think it's cool too, because when you hit the carts now, you bounce off of them, you don't like spiral out. Because I love this track a lot on the Wii, but playing it, like hitting carts every time, it's pissed me off. You've got a pretty good lead right now. Yeah, I think the ghost and then the Thunderbolt is still my least favorite items. Cause I hate anything that takes whatever you're holding away. Last lap. Okay, saved. Okay, we're gonna hold for now. We don't know what's coming. Scared. A stupid card to pay attention. Nice. Oh, her animation's so cute. Rainbow Road. I think this is the most difficult Rainbow Road for me. Because I practiced a bit last night. And this one, corners are a bit too tight for me. Okay, I don't like doing the ramps there because whenever I go too fast, it fucks me up. This is easy at 50 cc because I was practicing at 150. Because whenever I practice, I'm trying to do the 150. Okay, I just have to remember that I placed that banana there next round. I know that'll catch me. It's so nice playing at 50 cc. You're always so far ahead. Computers don't try to get you every time. Like I said, this is a warm up. Oh, I should have kept drifting. Yeah, I put the banana there, so can't be tripping. I'm just so scared whenever I get like right on the edge. Cool. Halfway there. Two tracks down. I think my favorite CC has gotta be. I'm debating between like 100 or 150. Because 100 is a little bit faster, but the 150 cc is enough, like, challenge. Like, it's a headache, but it's enough of a challenge where you have to learn all your lines. Oh, I meant to throw those behind me. I know there's a skip there on the left. Oh, man. God tier item. I could have held, but it's only lap one. And I'm probably gonna lose it before I can get to the last lap. Figure out where that ramp is. Oh, it's there. Okay. I don't think I'll go for it this round. So I don't know that line well enough. Oh no. Ooh. One more to go. Of course. Oh, in other CCs, there's a ramp there. I forgot. God tier item. See, those bats look cool. Those purple ones. Oh, I should have held. Should have held. You're doing fine though, really far ahead. Oh, fuck. Ooh, that line is pretty solid. Nice. Cool. So we got a 3 gold star or 3 star gold trophy for this pre. 50cc. Let's go ahead and add that to the board. This trophy ain't that pretty. It's kind of lame. Professional kart racing distinguished driver. Nice. Yes, we can see all the different gold star levels we've gotten for each trophy. What we get? Well, that one's kind of cool though. Let's try this one out. Oh, I should not have drifted. Why did I drift there? That's gonna hit me. Okay, last lap. We're gonna hold since this is the last lap. Oh, I finally did the cut. I've never been able to do that cut though. For some reason, it's been so difficult for me. Scaring myself, man. Oh, God's your item. Trying to do a cut there, but it didn't work. Ooh. Saved. Oh, I blasted the swamp too. Nice. Okay, this is not helpful. That guy. See, I'm cutting that corner too tight. Oh, man. Halfway there, guys. Yeah, this one, my lines aren't as good as they could be. Hit the wall, not me. Oh, man. Got your item. Oh, another one! Man, I usually don't get two. I'm lucky if I even get one in a race. I think my favorite part about this track is that the green and the yellow lanes overlap, so you can switch between the two. Yeah, screw someone over. Man, karma. That's what I get. Oh man. Where'd my drift? Nice. Okay, one more. Doing pretty good today. Like, honestly. W after W? I can't be boasting too much, though. It's gotta be 150cc where that ramp is in center. Oh, I was gonna say my lines were so good. Oh man. And she's right on me though. We're gonna hold because that's a smart thing to do. Nice! Let's go. Hey, another 3-star gold trophy. Update our leaderboard. Got a hundo. On track so far. Ooh, 950? Almost 1,000? Oh no! Knocked him down. What'd we get? Ooh. I like the bike we just had though. Is it?
Yeah, that was it. I'm sorry.
First try? Believers?
Thank you.
This is where the real test begins. Oh man, already flubbed it from the start. Clapped him. Nice, did the cut. Okay, I think I've gotten better at that now. I know how to do it. Man, that whole section was just littered with the banana peels. Oh man, I went the wrong way. Nice. Didn't go through the actual archway, but you know, we did it. You know, this is what's gonna hang me up. Man, I actually nailed that corner that time. Oh, fuck, where am I? Oh man. Yes, get him. There's nothing I can do here. Will you lose the item too? Now I know. Nailed it. Is this actually 150? Because this honestly feels easier than when I was practicing last night. Don't know what's up, man. Yeah, it is 150. Sheesh. Maybe I'm just good. Clap him. Oh, I just missed her. Her laugh is so cute. Yes, that works. Man. Ah, man. He came at a non-helpful time. I definitely don't like the yellow track as much. I was trying so hard to avoid that. Okay, we're all pretty close, so this race is gonna be pretty close. Missed the boost there. Nice. Cool. Okay, so we got three firsts. So I honestly like the Hyrule track a lot, so I think we should be able to pull first try, guys. First try. I don't think I've ever gotten full trophy 150 first try this run yet, so this might be it. Believers. Oh, come on. Two in a row? This is my favorite part. Let's see if the ramp is there. Yeah, it's not there. Yeah, that corner was kind of rough. Oh, really? It's almost like he was waiting for me. Thank you. I should have held. There's a cut there. I forgot. I was just gonna be like, ooh, my lines are so much better this time. Okay, come on. I really want to get that 3 gold star. Just need that one red. I can clap him. No, no shot of getting first. Well, that's okay. We still got second. Still got that gold trophy. Nice. First try. First time getting first try. Gold trophy 150cc on this run. Cool. That's so, man, I was not expecting that with this run. These tracks were surprisingly a bit easier for me. Cool. So we updated our leaderboard 150cc. For the Zelda Cup, so we can go ahead, watch some highlights, and then add another pin to our hat. Sorry, that's me opening the box. It's not my mic leaking, sorry. Here we go. Yeah, so we have 6 left, or now we got 5 left. Nice, look at that gold. Love her. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and add this to my hat. Nice. So we got one more on there for today. Cool. Let's go for another one. See if we can get 2 today again. Okay, so we have 2 more cups where we don't have a 50cc, so we can probably go for one of those. This is taking me about an hour to get one pin from the start. So right now we have to get the lightning. And then the bell. I kind of want to go for... Let's go for lightning this round. Dude, so hyped. First try 150. No shot. I never thought I was going to do that, man. So all the other times took like 2 or 3. Or I just bailed. That's why you see a lot of hundreds on the board right now. Back to the easy stuff. Nice chill 50cc. Okay, that drift is horrible. Oh man. I don't know if it's faster to go on the wheels or just stay down the center. almost clipped. Yeah, this has got to be my least favorite part right here. I mean, it's easier at higher CCs, but not for 50. Okay, last lap. God, you're at him, let's hold. I'm gonna clip. Oh! Nope. Oh, man. Of course. Always happens when I have an actually good item. It's okay, we're right there. It's in within reach. Everyone else is miles behind. Nice! First! Yeah, on to the next one. I wasn't texting, I got an email from school. I'm not being too distracted right now. Granted, I will say I'm answering an email when it's a text, but that one is actually an email. I have not played this one at all. I do not know any of these lines. Aw, come on. Yeah, I do not like this one at all. That's right, we'll learn the lines at some point. Please! Man, they're just coming for me this way. Usually 50cc is not this aggressive. God, it's your item. Of course. Like last round. Can't have nice things. Just like last time! Like 5 seconds later, I get a blue. I was not paying attention for a second there. Did not see myself get up there. Okay, actually nailed that corner that time. Nice. Another first. W streamer. Okay, so we're about an hour into the stream, so I'm gonna take a quick water break. Also, just a quick call to action. If you're new here, like what you see, drop a follow. Helps me out, you know? Get some water, get some snackies. Give me like 30 seconds, okay? Not sponsored by Starbucks. Just a really nice cup. Okay, get back to it. It's actually my mom's. She got it from her mom. Her friend got it from Disneyland for her, but I basically stole it from her. Cockroached it. Oh, come on. No! I can't be beat by Baby Mario. Yeah, I really don't like 50cc. It's a bit too slow. Nice, got him. As I said earlier, whenever I practice at 150. Oh, flipped. Nah, nothing good. Nothing to save me there. I always use the strat where I use the sound wave thing, but I've never tried using the mushroom to boost. Ah, frick. Hey, good morning, Yana. Hope you're doing well today. Yeah, I'm dusting these fools. Bro, okay, like 15 minutes ago, I was able to do a 150 cup first try. I got 3 first place and then 1 second. Like, I have yet to get a first try 150 cup run. Because, you know, like, every other time I had to do, like, 2 runs or 3 runs. But I got a first try. The levers pulled through that round. Yeah, so right now, we got 7 pins because we got 1 more today. So I think I'm on track to honestly get 2 a day. And yeah, because it takes about 45 to 50 minutes to get 50 to 100. I know, right? I was so hyped, boo. I meant to say bro and then dude, and I said boo. Sorry. Yeah, poggers. And is everything looking okay, just visual-wise? Because today I'm trying... Like, you know, yesterday my stream kept fucking up. I did some troubleshooting, and like, the only thing I can do is just lower my frame rate. So today we're trying 720 at 30 FPS, and I was doing tests. Yes, everything looks good. Epic, epic. That's good. Because that was literally the only thing they said that I could do to fix it. And like, I don't want to be... Oh! Last lap, nice. You've done that before, it's all good. Yeah, it takes a while to learn lines, and I was practicing a bit last night too. But when I practice at 150, so like doing 50 sucks, because you're like, ugh, like my drifts are not as good. But, aw, man. I hate Rainbow. Oh, this is the one where it's just one continuous road, I think. It's not three laps. Yeah, it's not three laps. Yeah, so hopefully my computer doesn't break out later today. Because I know all the times that it has crashed has been when I hit like the 2-3 hour mark. So maybe that was the issue. Just running at too high. Fuck, I knew that was gonna happen. Too high resolution. That's okay, we'll see, we'll see. Man, these moving roads scare me, bro. Reminds me of earthquakes. Never experienced one, but I don't want to. Like, we're right by Mount Rainier. So, like, if she blows, we're fucked. And, because they do monthly Lahar drills in our state. And they didn't do one yesterday, because they do it on the first Monday, fuck, at noon. But they didn't do it in our town, because there's an event going on. And they didn't want to freak out. Ooh, bro, that was so close. They didn't want to freak out, like, the people in town. I don't want to leak where I live, but, like, that's why I didn't hear it. Because, like, I was waiting to hear it. Because it's really loud. Because they have a couple, like, alarm towers near the edge of town. You can hear it all the way across town. It's insane. Now, sheesh! I think sheesh has to be my favorite meme. After Big Brain, those are my top two right now. I know the sheesh was like a TikTok thing, but just saying the phrase is really funny to me. Yeah, I do not like going for the speed boost on this map. No shot. Oh, I forgot that this one was a continuous one. First, nice. Oh, cool. That was the last lap or last race. You think she's annoying? Well, I'm gonna keep saying it, so I think it's fun to say, but just not fun to hear all the time, maybe. Yeah, this was the bolt cut. Thankfully, I don't work at the daycare anymore, and I bet if I had kiddos around, that's all they'd be saying. Because when I worked at the food shop, we had a lot of teenagers, and they'd just be saying sheesh all the time. Well, this trophy's so pretty, it's got like texture on it. Professional kart racing distinguished driver. What's it say on the top part? Waiting for it to spin around. Oh, same thing, that's stupid to put it both on the front panel and then the top. You draw 5 Apex wins. Is that good or bad? You never dropped? Oh, okay, that's great. That's great. Good for you, Yana. I don't play any shooters, like I don't know anything. But that's great. Were you playing more off stream last night? Great for me. Yeah. I mean, any W is great, man. Or for me, at least. You'll get pro one day. One day, man. I'm so addicted. Sad. I mean, it's kind of like how middle-aged white women are addicted to knitting. It's a skill. It's a craft, you know? And, like, gaming could lead to something if you're really good, maybe. Versus knitting, where, like, they try to begrudgingly sell it to their neighbors and stuff. And then they get, like, pity sales once a month. But I honestly think gaming is a really good pastime. Because what it includes, like, not physical, but, like, mental skill. Like, you have to, like, learn timing. Know when to press buttons, that type of thing. And you're usually engaged the whole time. Usually you're not, like, slacking off. Like, I think gaming is a lot better than watching TV or watching videos. Because when you're playing a game, you're consuming and engaging, like interacting. But like watching a video, you're just consuming. I think that's also why I'm gravitated towards like Twitch content, because like you're engaged, you're watching, and then you're engaged like if you're a chatter, you know? Like, I'm kind of sad because like my YouTube subscription feed is just piling up. Like, I haven't like sat down and watched YouTube in a while. Mainly I've been watching a lot of Twitch stuff. Oh no, oh no. I hear something coming. Oh. There's a blue shell too. Change. Yeah, we're pretty okay. Everyone's not too far behind, but we're doing all right. Okay, that one was much better. I used to hate that cog part. This sounds almost like the Undertale Sands music. I try to make myself feel better. Like, I'm learning Japanese too. Yeah! It's... You ever go, or like you talk to like your relatives and like, oh, what are you up to? And you're like, well, I'm unemployed and I stay home all day. It's like, what do I say? Like, I don't know, it's difficult. Like when I was at Subway, I would be like, yeah, I work at a Subway. And they're like, oh, that's cool. Granted, I'm only fucking 22, so like, how far can I really get? But, I mean, but then you see like fucking... Freaking, like 17-year-olds who are like popping off on TikTok. Like, if I were just cuter, then you know, I'd be popping off too. I mean, I think it comes down to luck as well in that circumstance. I mean, I'm not jealous or anything, but you know. Yeah, that's why I avoid them all together. They're all the same. The last family reunion we had was back in 2018. It was cringe, I hated it. Cause like, I only have relatives on my mom's side of the family. Cause my dad only has his immediate family. So, but my mom's side, she's the youngest of three siblings. And there's a 11 and a 13 year age gap between your siblings. So all of my cousins are like either fucking 30 or 2. So there was like no one my age, and then... So it's like a bunch of old people. And they all ask you like, oh, what are you doing? What's your job? Are you in school? And then it's like, I don't wanna... I wish there was like younger people there. Cause at the time I was 19, I think. Sag. Whoa! And like, the family, they get along, but like, they're all kind of low-key petty. Like, there's always some drama going on. Or someone trying to make drama. Like... If I had a- I don't want to say if I had a choice I wouldn't go. Because then it's like... Like, what if someone gets hurt or passes away, you know? But then it's like... Sometimes it's too much. Also, like... I think there had to be maybe 35 people in the house in the garden or in the yard. So just a lot of people like freak me out. Ah, it missed me. Like, I don't mind going to the store because like I know there's gonna be a lot of people there, like shopping during Christmas time, insane. Granted, I will never go shopping during Black Friday. I don't want to literally die. But just seeing, like, in a space, like, at home where you're only used to, like, maybe 5 people and then there's, like, 30 people, freaks me out. Nice! First place! Low-key, the only thing I hate about streaming in the morning is that I miss, like, the first part of Hassan's streams. Makes me sad. Is that- that's honestly, like, low-key kinda sad, but, like, my favorite part of, like, not working is that, like, I have time to, like, actually watch people live, which is, like, the best thing. Because I used to be a VOD person. I should have held. Got him. Man, this level on the Wii used to make me mad. I really want to play this on the Wii again though. Like, because my sister, she found her. Because, like I said the other day, we have 2 consoles. I gotta get it set up in my room. I know there's speedrunners for both the Wii version and then the Switch version. Ooh, that is pretty good. Oh! My reflexes weren't fast enough. Oh, come on. No! I had it. Oof. Yeah, we're gonna try for the last race. Might be able to save this run. Maybe not. I don't know. Yeah, that this corner is really hard. So I'm so used to doing tight turns. Ooh, look at that purple. God tier item. See if we can hold. I wonder how they make the fireworks and like shapes and stuff. Cause I always see that in like anime and stuff. Huh! Oh, they'll have like the character's face and the fire. And the fireworks. But like, is that actually real? I'll have to look that up later. Nice! Pulled through! Another first. Yeah, that's for sure good enough for gold. For sure. Okay, so we can go ahead, add it to our board. Yeah, it's just a one star. Oh, because I got fourth that one round, that's why. That a hundo. See, another first try 150 maybe? There's 2 0 star gold trophies. Yeah, ages ago on my personal account, I was trying to get 3 gold stars for every single gold trophy and every single CC. I think I got maybe halfway. I might want to pick that up again. Maybe. Oh no. Yeah, they've got a bomb. Oh, I did too. Yeah, 150 definitely has to be my favorite speed. Because it's not crazy, but it's just fast enough where you can get some really good lines in. Golden first, everyone's pretty far behind, so we're doing good. For once, at 150. Hold. Oh no, come on. No. No, come on. Okay. We're good, we're saved. It's a close one. I wish for this mode, it would have the time codes. Or like the timestamps. That'd be cool. Then you can actually see how far away people are behind you. So I can't remember which mode does have the timestamps. I mean, obviously Time Trials does, but like, which mode does?
Oh, I actually got her!
Okay, I've gotten a lot better at that corner. I would hold on to Endos for longer, but like, low-key holding the trigger for too long hurts my fingers, so... I will always value comfort. I keep on missing these jumps. Or those boosts, rather. Oh, he took both? Oh, come on. Both of them from me. Oh, really? I'll just take that from you. No. Okay, we're in the final stretch. Let's see if we can hold. Ah, they tried to get me. Nice! Pulled through. This is gonna be another one shot. The one try, one fitty. GG, yep, GG. I haven't practiced this pretty much. I've only really been practicing like individual tracks in my free time, not actual full crease. So I haven't really practiced any of these tracks in this specific tree. You never make this corner good. Oh, actually made it that time. Oh, fuck. Too busy gloating. How did that clip the wall? Ain't no way he can catch up. Sag. He's still second. Still pretty good. Can still pull through. What was the last one for this? Oh, it was Rainbow Road for this one. This Rainbow Road ain't too bad. There's a lot of wider turns. Nice, got that purple. Oh no. I hate this part, I hate this part. Nice, got someone. Oh my god. You're not going for any of those. No! Oh my god. Sad. I think that's still enough for a gold though. Let's see. It should be. I think it still is. It has to be. Let's see. What? Aw, man. Dude, there's been rounds where I've gotten less points. I guess we gotta do it again. Man, so freaking close. I mean, but if I get it first try every time, then it's not special anymore, so I guess it's fine. Okay, just one more time. Do it again. I think it did too early. Yep. They're being haters. I know, right? They're all coming for me. So, no, maybe it's because I'm too good, you know? Oh no. Well, that guy fell off too, so. Of course. I could have boosted there. Man, how'd that miss me? Ah, man. Sad second. See, this is what happens when it starts going downhill. It keeps going. Just clap him. Oh, of course, again. Kind of both piss me off. You're not too far behind. No, no. Love that boost. Ah, man. Yeah, I think I'll have to reset. That run is not gonna be good enough. Man, it's been a while since we've had to do a reset, man. Disappointing. That's okay, it's only up from here, only up from here. Third time believers? Oh good, let's get it. Let's go. Those are just practice rounds. They were just practice. Button checks. Yes, the controller, bro. It's not me. I mean, honestly, my controller is kind of scuffed, though. Nothing to save me there. What? How'd they pass me? I did not see that. Clap him. I missed. Getting too heated, guys. Ooh, God tier item. Feels whole. I knew it was gonna hit that. I knew unavoidable. Okay, if they get near me, I can clap them. Be good. Be good. Back on track. I think this is my least favorite track. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. You should use bikes, yeah. I don't like the carts because I like speed in my head. I'm like, if the cart is faster, then I can go faster. I know that I think the carts are easier to drift with, question mark. Yeah, I usually go with bikes. I should practice with carts though. Yeah, I usually main Link on my personal. And like, I don't know too much about stats. But I just like things that look nice together. So like, I'll get all the base, the wheels, and the parachute that match the character, typically. But I'm really liking this fight, though. Knew that was gonna happen. Oh no. Oh, why did I throw that? Should have held. I think I placed that banana last round. What? Come on, let's get him, let's get him. Yes! That was great. Pulled through. Brought an item. Actually was useful. GG, yep, GG. Clip it, that was great. That's such a cute emote. Clapping. No. Of course, of course. No! Okay, we're still in second. That's fine. Last one is the Rainbow Road, so we might be able to get it on this one. Maybe. Question mark. Oh, it's on that side this time. Final stretch. I could have drifted there, but this ink is too much. Nice! Cool. Okay, so we got the gold for 150. So we can add another pin today. Dude, on track. 3 days, 2 pins in a row. Or 2 pins, 3 days in a row. Nice. We're killing it today. Let's watch some highlights so we can go ahead. Now we're only gonna have 4 left in the box. Oh, we're getting there. That was the bolt cut. We'll watch some highlights as we get this pin on. Nice. Got 2 today. Oh man, that's so cool. Oh, look at that. Another gold. Okay, so we are just about 2 hours into the stream today. So a gentle reminder, drink some water. Have some snacks. Also, if you're new here and aren't following, what are you doing? Drop a follow if you're here that long. Little thing you can do to help me out, you know? Okay, so I'm gonna get some water real quick. We got 6 minutes till noon. So maybe we can try. Let's see. What's in the Yoshi cup? Because we got up to 100 in that the other day. That's an ugly ass car. Yoshi. Yeah, I didn't like that one. But we can try for it today. We'll try one try. We will go for one round at 150 today. then after this one try, and we'll switch to art. Good luck, TY. Thank you. Yeah, the lines in this one are very difficult. Oh, I could have done the cut there. But honestly, I think this was one of the few trees that I tried. So as before, I had gotten a little bit better. So maybe I can ace this one. I'm gonna try go for a cut here. Could have gone better. Yeah, I'm not good at this track. He actually nailed that corner that time. What's up? Am I actually getting good? Nodded. How does anyone do those turns good? They're way too tight. It's okay, we're pretty far ahead, so we're fine. I mean, not far by much, but still. Can't be too scary. That'll clap him. Nice! Surprisingly got first! Epic! That'll clap him. Yeah. I love the bomb. It's so funny. Because, like, the one thing about the 150cc's is that everyone is really close together, typically. When compared to 1500, like, if you're pretty good against computers, then there's usually larger gaps. But in 150, everyone's usually really close together. That's why you get a lot more closer races. I hate this map too. It's kind of like the baby park map where it's simple enough where items are the main determining factor. Also, I'm not good at doing the boosts either. Got that lead back. Yeah, I definitely like these tires the most. I mean, they're called off-roads, so I assume they're better on, like, terrain. Because I know that's the benefit that the carts have over the bikes. They do slightly better on rough terrain versus just the track. It's like, if you get off the main track, you're more likely to get back on if you're on a cart. Get on faster, sorry. No! Oh, come on. Okay, can we hold? Get protected, we should be fine. Nice! Another first, baby! I don't want to be too hopeful, but we might be able to get 3 pins today. Oh, I fucking hate this track. Never mind, take that back. Delete the VOD. I remember when I played this one last time at 150, this one held me up for so long. Don't know why though. No! Okay, we'll be fine. It's only allowed to. Only allowed to. We pull through. Who first is gonna get clapped? Me too, I guess. Come on. It's gonna be very hard to catch up now. Actually, I thought they were way further ahead than I thought. Okay, this- If anyone gets near me, I'll clap him. Okay. Oh my gosh. Surprisingly, another first. Can we actually do it? Can we actually be 150 today? 3 pins? Speed run? Oh, this is another rough track. I was gonna say, like, how come there's no Yoshi tracks in the Yoshi Cup, but the first one was Yoshi Circuit, so... I was thinking of the other track. Thank you. No. I was not paying attention. He's probably saving that for... Oh! It's gonna hold. Nice. Yeah, I really do not like that part. Oh my gosh, nice. A 3-star 150 cc rep pulled through. Man, we might be able to get all the pins tomorrow. But today's Tuesday. Oh man. Leaderboard is updated. We can add. Oh, this box is looking so empty now. Let's add one more pin for today. Yeah, I was getting tired of having my hair down. Okay, it's another one on the hat. Man, we got 3 today, man. Let's actually go to full cam. Oh, I should stop my timer. Okay, stopped at 11:10. So just about a little over 2 hours today. Nice. Beasted, I know, right? Dude, I'm getting so good. Oh, look at that. Love that. It's gonna look so good once it's completely done. Oh, I'm so happy. Okay, cool. Yeah, so I think this is gonna be all for Mario Kart today. Now that we have 9 pins, we might be able to get them all tomorrow. That's crazy. Like, I thought this was gonna take... Because I started last Wednesday, so exactly a week. Nice. Okay, yeah. So I'm gonna go ahead and transition to art now. I'm gonna be doing more, just more portrait work, I think. For this one, I kind of want to just use Indian because the ref I found was a bit darker. So, yeah, so that'll probably be starting in like a couple minutes. Just gotta get the cam set up and stuff, get some water. Yeah, Just another quick thing. If you're new here and you're not following, drop a follow. I'm going to be doing more Mario Kart tomorrow, then more drawing tomorrow as well. And then I'll have to figure out what game I want to play next and develop a concept for it. So yeah, I'll be back shortly. Thank you. I'm snacking right now, that's why I'm not talking too much. I got some dehydrated cantaloupe today. Because it's usually good for up to 3 months, but it doesn't taste good after a month, so I gotta make sure I eat all. So the dehydrator, it uses high heat. It's basically kind of like an oven, but it doesn't get like hot. Because it, when you do fruit, you use temps between 165 and 185 Fahrenheit. And it kind of basically like slow cooks it and it dries it out. It doesn't make a lot though. Also, like, even though it's cooked, it still has just about the same amount of sugar content as, like, a regular full slice of cantaloupe. So, if you eat, like, 5 pieces, you're eating 5 pieces of cantaloupe. I mean, it's definitely a lot healthier than eating, like, candy. But, it's supposedly, it's just about as healthy as eating the fruit fresh. Concern point, yeah, this is the lo-fi genre of the royalty-free music that I have, but this one sounds a bit more jazzy, which I kind of like. I might do, because like I'm like on the fence about jazz. Like I like it some days and some days I don't, but this is nice. I don't know what it is about lo-fi, but it's a perfect study music. I guess. It's also because, like, you know how there's that, like, 24-hour live stream of lo-fi beats on YouTube, and it's a girl studying? Probably just subconsciously, a lot of people. I think it's good for studying, too, I guess. I know when I used to study, like, for school, like, I wouldn't be able to listen to anything. It could always be too distracting. But I'm glad it's good for you. Because you're working probably in your Japanese now, yeah? Thank you. It's kanji kayubi. For me, kanji Tuesday sounds better in Japanese, lol. Yeah. Is it, am I saying it right? Kayubi? Or kayobi? I wish I learned Japanese though, man. Like, I really should have learned. Oh, frick. I didn't learn that one too. Because at my high school, they offered Spanish, French, ASL, and then Japanese. But what sucked is that ASL didn't count as a world language. Because for my class, it wasn't required to take a world, but it was recommended. I mean, because like it's American. You got it? Yay, epic. I guess it makes sense because there's different sign languages for different countries, but it kind of sucks that it didn't count towards like their credits. As I know, the class after me was required to take a world language, so those who took sign language couldn't sign off on that credit. It's dumb. Shape looks really good. That eye looks off. Eye shape looks a lot better now. I think it was a matter of it being too far away. I'm just looking at the rough again on my phone. Because the tones are a bit dark in my printout. I think the ref is simpler in this one. Instead of doing black outlines and then gray fills, I'll try and do black fill and then these lines do white. I think I'll do that. I'm gonna go ahead and start inking.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, Javeros. Use normal brushes or something specific for the sink? Hey. These are just, like, standard brushes. I mean, I use this because I have a whole little jar of them over here. So I've mainly just been doing inks recently. Like, I'm not going to use these brushes for any other projects because they're stained. But they're just, like, the largest kit I could find at Michael's. So I don't know the specs or anything. But thank you for popping in. Honestly, I think this kit had, 10 brushes in it. It was $15. And they're really nice. Because I want to start, painting with acrylics. I might get some oils. But I've never really tried it before. So I'm mainly just using India inks to get used to holding a brush. So I'm trying to go for rougher textures in the hair. So that's the nice thing about brushes is that when you taper, it doesn't put down a fully opaque line. Oh yeah, do you do art yourself too? No skills whatsoever. Oh, that's okay, man. You like to watch other people, though? That's cool. Not watch other people, that would be weird. Low-key, yeah. Stalker vibes. But yeah. I'll watch a lot of art content on, Instagram. Because, there it'll autoplay a video, in your feeds. So, I'll just sit and watch those videos all day. But I like to watch them too because you get to see what specific techniques they use. I.e. how they hold the brush, how they make a stroke, that type of thing. There's not a lot of big art people on Twitch, but I think it's still cool how IRL is becoming a bit more relevant. Sometimes I'll go into other smaller art channels chats and just chat. I'm usually pretty quiet though. I don't talk unless I'm talked to, strict parents. But, because when you're trying to draw and talk at the same time, it takes a lot of concentration. So it's usually pretty chill whenever I do art streams. I would imagine, yeah. It takes all of my mental capacity to make one stroke. I think what a lot of people don't realize as well with art, when they're like, oh, draw a picture, and you're like, okay, I can't just whip it out, you have to think about, what shape you want to use, what materials, and then, what forms, in terms of, are you gonna actually make the rendering. I see that stigma a lot in, digital art, too, because people think you just press a button and then it's done, but nah. I think digital is a lot harder to do than traditional. Because one, I've tried doing digital in the past, and it's hard because you're using just a stylus pen, and then you're trying to render stuff that you would with a traditional brush or traditional pencil. It just doesn't have the same feel, so it's not the same. Thank you. Yeah, I'm debating whether or not I like this rougher texture look, because I usually go for clean line work for hair. I think it still looks alright.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm just looking at this one, and I really like the solid fill parts, so like the face and the bone. And I'm personally not liking the look for the feathered hair. So I think I'm gonna fill it in. And then I kind of want to straighten this edge, make it a bit more abstract. I wanted to try and go for the feather look, but I'm not really liking it. I like this one. You said you weren't doing color in this one, right? Yeah, no color in this one. This is the ref. There's already a lot of black tones in it. So if I was gonna do color, like, me thinking about it, like, I couldn't conceptualize, like, how I would do color good. Because when I do color, I like combining... I really like doing, like, gradients or, like, ombres. So doing 1 to 3 colors. Or sorry, 2 to 4 colors. Kind of like the one I did yesterday. Like, I really liked how that one came out. And right now I'm just filling in the hair because I didn't like the feathered look. I usually will gravitate towards more like clean line art, that type of aesthetic. I like simple block fills. Because like, any of like the pattern work I've done like digitally has always been like really clean. To me, like more like textured looks look a lot better when you're doing like realism. No, that's just my opinion rather. I think the solid fill looks a lot more bold. Thank you. This one would make a really good stamp, though. Like with the solid black fill. It'd make a good carving. I'm gonna go ahead and erase because I forgot to earlier. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and do some finer details with black, a couple white highlights. So since this bow is a bit more washed out, I fill some sections with the full black. I mean, it doesn't show up on cam, but like in the scan, you'll be able to see like the individual strokes of the black. Because this ink is just about fully opaque. Thank you. think if I was gonna add color to this one, I could have gone with a red. Maybe gone with a red bow and then lips. Red eyes, that would have been a look. Because I think adding too much color would ruin this one if I were to. Darken the top lip. Mm-hmm. That way it'll still show up black, but the top will be a little bit darker. Yeah, definitely filling in all black is the better choice. Fix that right there, it's a bit too dark. Inks are always so hard to get like the form and the shape right. Right now, just adding a few loose strands of hair. That way, it's not just a simple block fill. It's a very simple step, but kind of enforces the form or the shape of the hair. Thank you. I'm seeing if I can add. I kind of want to increase the weight on this line right here. Okay, I think I just need to add a couple white highlights. This one is done. Debating whether or not I want to add a highlight on the lip. I don't think I need to. Okay. I think this is done. Honestly, wasn't liking this one, but I think the solid fill really pulled it together. Go ahead, get some close-ups. I really like the shape of the face. Oh, I wanted to touch up this under eye line because it was a little bit thick. Oh, that looks a lot better now. Okay. I really like the shape of the face. I kind of wanted this person to look sad. That's why I put the underbags under. Underneath. Definitely think having the solid fill define the shape a lot more. And like the feathery look and then the bow. I'm debating whether or not I want to white out this line that's supposed to be the shoulder. I'll think about it some more. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna call it a day here. Okay. Yeah. Hope you all have a great day. Thank you to anyone who did tune in. Shout out to Giannis showing up. Yeah, if you are new here and you like what you saw, go ahead, drop a follow. I typically will do art every day. And then in the morning, we do gaming. Right now we're doing Mario Kart, which you might beat tomorrow. So I gotta figure out what we're gonna do next. So yeah. I'll be back tomorrow at AM PST. Tomorrow, and I said that already. Anyway. Hope you all have a great day. Bye.